that warm day in May. When first I see her, she was happy and gay. She was standing there with the roses she loved, holding a blue ribbon that she won there that day. I asked her to go, she answered me no. I didn't know she was married until she told me so. It meant nothing, I didn't know it was here. It was her sister-in-law who would have had her say. And she phoned her brother when I walked away. Up above, I seen her tears fall on the roses she loved. I didn't know that I caused so much pain in her life. Tonight, as I watched them leave, it never entered my mind that this was the last time she'd be seen alive. Buried her body beneath the roses she loved.